Well, this is August the 26th. It is 10:48 at night, and this is Saturday night, and I'm just doing a showing of some Mark Buchanan Pelle Pelle Soda Club. These are very vintage lambskin jackets, and this flossing out. Yeah, later I'll do an individual showing of each one of them, but right now I'm just flossing out right now. So these two right here are from 1993. This one right here is from 2017. This was customized, so it didn't come exactly like this, no. And the shoes are by, these right here are from Phoenix Crocodile. The Neiman ones is from Morris, and eventually we'll go into the details of one of them. And these are from Phoenix as well, the Crocodile with the Christos. So anyway, got a Soda Club right there, again from 2017. You got both of these are from 1993. Lambskin. This one is about 1997. And the shoes right here is from Phoenix Crocodile, the Christos. And that's a Montavani Crocodile wristwatch. And you got a pair of 2016 Pelle Pelles, crocodile and wool, and this wool, and they have the studs and Christos. These are Morty's crocodile shoes right here. And this is a Pelle Pelle Soda Club. This is from like 1993 to 1994, because sometimes it will carry over into the next year. So, and that's lambskin as well. And it has removable sleeves and a removable hood. Beautiful. And every jacket is in perfect condition. Another Pelle Pelle Soda Club from like 1993. This is all lambskin, and this is a separate jacket that happens to match this vest right here, which is Pelle Pelle Mark Buchanan. It is matched so perfect together that it could be worn as a jacket over the vest, over this t-shirt right here, which is by Gucci, with this ball cap right here, and Gucci's crown holder jeans right there, with the Morty shoes. Crocodile, and maybe pimp it with the Brazilian bravura, with the mother of pearl, with the custom made holster, with the two magazines, which is out of view again. Later, do a individual showing of each one of them. And this is a Pelle Pelle 3/4 length coat with a hood, with a green and orange belt. And this is a beautiful Soda Club right there, which has very beautiful, stunning designs all the way around. And that'll be a showing that one would really enjoy. So you got the burnt orange and white Morty's. You got the lemon and white Morty's. You got the all burnt orange Morty's. And Morty's is made in Italy. Phoenix is also made in Italy. So they're all Italian made shoes with real Christos and real croc skin or alligator. On the bubble out Air Max is just simply to match the Soda Club in purple and green, yellow. So keep enjoying for a little bit longer. And like I said, later, we'll do an individual showing of each one of them. Mm-hmm. Even though the swoosh sign lights up white, it's actually yellow and green. It may not go into zoom, but it's okay. It won't show up right now, but it's yellow and green. So I'm a Pelle enthusiast. These are not the only Pelle Pelles that we have, but these are the ones that I wanted to show right now, and the ones that will fit in the camera. So for now, these are just what I wanted to show, and plus these are the most stunning. So I'm a Pelle enthusiast, so please show me your Pelle Pelles. Prayfully they're vintage as well. Of course, I support the new ones, because this is a 2017 right there. So these gator boots are Pelle Pelle. You got Pelle stitched on the tongue, the top. And you got the badge work right there. Another pair of Pelle boots, ostrich. Rock boards right here, chocolate and black. Everything is in magnificent condition. These are slick exoticas. So the next collection that we'll be showing will be a Gucci collection, and I'll do an individual showing of those items as well. But I'll do a big blast like this, but it'll be Gucci the next time. And it's the world's best, just like I tell you, this is the world's best Pelle Pelles right here, right now. And these are super rare and perfect condition. And so, like I said, if the people have Pelle Pelles that they believe that they got the world's best to, please show me, because I love Pelle Pelles. These are the oldest ones. And they're super rare, they're hard to get. And they pop because I love color. Big thumbs up. So big up. Support. And I'll keep the videos coming in. Gracias. Ciao.